Hi friends, this is Gani. In this video, I'm going to explain you how to create reports or bill of materials in Tekla structures. Okay, let's start. First of all, we're going to create column set here. Go to steel and select this column and place it here. Right click on mouse interrupt. And now we're going to create the base plate at this location. So go to application components and click on here. And in the search bar, type base plate. And select this base plate 1042. Select the column and pick the position at here. Okay, right click on mouse interrupt and close this window. And now we're going to copy this column, so select it. Right click on mouse, copy from at here and place it here, just like this. Okay, now we're going to create the beams. So select this beam and pick the first position and second position here. Right click on mouse interrupt. Now we're going to give the connections between the column to beam. So go to application and components by using the shortcut control F. And let's take, now we're going to take beam to column connection. Let's take this clip angle 141 connection and pick the column and brace beam. And do the same process right here. So right click on mouse interrupt. Now we're going to copy this beam. So close this application components and select this beam. Right click on mouse, copy from here to, click on here to place the beam like this. Right click on mouse interrupt. Now we're going to create the beam in this direction. So select this beam and pick the first point and second point. Right click on mouse interrupt. Now we're going to give the same connection between column to beam. So go to application components by using the shortcut control F and select this clip angle 141 connection and pick the column and beam and do the same procedure at here. Click on escape and pick the column and beam. Right click on mouse interrupt. Okay, select this column beam, right click on mouse, copy and pick the first point and second point at here. Okay, let's take four columns and four beams. That's then more than enough, like this. Okay, now close it. Now we're going to create the bill of material for these columns and beams and connections and everything. So click on here, drawings and reports, and select this reports option. In the list, now we're going to take the materials, material list. So scroll it down and click on here, material list. And here you can see extension is the XSR format. So if you need in Excel format, so replace here the extension .XSR, replace with XLS, then create from all, click on create from all. Here you can see now we have the report at this location. To get the Excel file, so close here and click on here menu and click on here, open model folder. In model folder, open this reports folder. You can see now we have Excel format at this location. Double click on this file and open it. You can see now we have the project information, material list, material list and grade and length and everything here. Total is the 9614 lbs pounds. Okay, that's it about how to create reports here under material list. Now we're going to create bolt list also. So click on this reports and scroll it down and select this bolt list. And now we're going to change the format here, XLS, for the Excel sheet. So create from all. You can see now we have the bolt list in this report like this. Okay, similarly like that you can create any type of reports in the list at here available in these options. Okay, close it. Okay, if you like this video, please like it and share it. If you have any doubts, please comment below. For more Tekla structure related videos, please go to my channel youtube.com/GaniSK. I will provide this link in the description below of this video. Please go through it and come here. Under videos, you can find so many Tekla structure related videos. I hope these videos might be helpful to you. And at the top right corner, please click on subscribe button. If you subscribe, you will get notification or updates when uploading new videos. So please click on subscribe. Okay, thank you.